Good YouTube, this is your boy Dub and I'm back for another video. Now I'm back for another food review, and this food time, we going to the Aki Way.
Yes sir, man, help you today. Sure. After we chop it up, now we season it up. After we stack them up, now we put it on top of the paper. And the result is OMG.
Can't forget the bath.
Never.
Aki Way. Now we down here in Brooklyn to go fuck with my man's op. And see if the food is good. Every time he makes some cool shit, but they never tell if it's good or not. So you know me, I'm gonna be top rater and let you know what we doing. So it's called Red Hook Food. I thought it was called like Aki Way or something, but I guess not. Let's see. Good, man. My shit was strong, sour.
He excited, Joe. He's his favorite TikToker. Hey,
but you,
why you don't ever act like that about me?
My damn brother, man.
Hey, this nigga don't even dap me up when
he used to shoot me with BB guns under the table, bro.
I used to bully him.
How you doing, chillin'? What's up, my brother? Much love to you, my brother. How you doing, chillin'? Yeah. You already know. What's up, my brother?
What's up, man?
How you doing?
I'm good.
Chillin'?
Yeah.
Welcome, yeah. Welcome. So you already know how it is. If you want to grab some, you know, crazy to make it crazy, but for the video. Huh? What's up, brother? You can't be over there. Go crazy over the DDG.
Yo, listen, I had to stop the video right here just to say I realized that I was smiling and too happy in this video. It's only because I feel like I'm just like you, even though I am. Anytime I get on TikTok, I got my favorite creators on there. Ock is one of my favorite creators. Him, Hood Mills, Keith Lee, and Peak 100. I literally watch all their videos on TikTok. It's my entertainment. By me being a full-time dad, a full-time provider, and a full-time entertainer, I kind of forget that I have stardom and have fans and supporters myself. So when I get to meet people that I like to watch, I be excited. You know what I'm saying? So it wasn't no dick riding or nothing. I was just happy to be there because sometimes I forget who I am because I'm always working. But anyways, let's get back into the video.
It was good. Have a good day, guys. Want it.
So every time you come here, you gotta grab the Bev. You know, never. Now I choose this, 240 calories. I might get the Crystal Ice just because it's 0 calories. I know how I might have to get a 0 calorie. I'm gonna get this right here.
Really just making a bit.
You'd be right, my brother. Yeah, we don't play over there. Come in, DDG. Come, walk in, man. Walk in, get your hands dirty on the grill, you heard? It's the chopped cheese, you know, hit it with the chipotle. So, you know, some people want some mozzarella sticks and all that. But everything's getting ready, baby. What you want to tell everybody, man?
Good than the motherfucker.
Come in.
Hey, don't forget your bath.
Never.
Ride the road, man.
Yes, man. Look, that's how you do it. That's how you do it, baby.
What sandwich I get?
Hey, what you think we should order? All right, y'all, we're gonna do our little crazy order. Gonna see what the deal is.
Yeah, sure.
Is it D-Rad if I say Aki Way?
Huh? Sure.
I was gonna say it though.
For real?
Oh, yeah.
But you gotta say what, like enthusiasm?
Nah, I'm not.
Yeah, you gotta sing it though. Yeah. Like, you gotta sing it like it's going.
The Aki. The Aki. The Aki. The
That's how you gotta say it. Bro, imagine this nigga at Rite Aid and the nigga saying that.
Bro, do you understand if you're singing like that? That shit is going crazy. Bro, you should say it.
I can't, that's super ridiculous.
Let you sing it, bro, sing it.
I can't do it, bro. Anytime it's like serious, I can't do it.
You gotta go like this and shit, like, put your fingers.
Oh my god. How the fuck did that happen?
How did that happen?
This nigga was crazy. How did this even happen?
Over here singing this and shit.
This nigga's
broke.
Nobody's gonna believe when you tell them that this happened.
Damn, that nigga.
Damn, what happened?
I don't even know.
He too strong.
What
you, I'm saying them push-ups working.
Push-ups or something else?
Nigga Dub is super. Nigga Dub is singing Supergirl.
Yes, guys, man. I hope you out today.
Yo, Op, we just came all the way from LA, man. We want a jerk chopped cheese, you heard?
Hell, on a Pop-Tart with a. God damn, let me do it again.
I messed up.
Yes, guys, man, help you out today.
Yo, Ock, we just came all the way to LA, man. We need a jerk chopped cheese, you heard?
On a Pop Tart with a gum. God damn.
You good? God damn.
Alright, do it again.
No worries. Yes, guys, man, help you out today.
Yo, we just came all the way from.
Yo, no, listen, you gonna say
yeah, on a Pop Tart and add the sour gummy.
All right.
Yes, guys, man, help you out today.
Yo, what's up? Aqua came all the way from LA, man. We want to try a jerk chopped cheese
on a Pop Tart. Add the gummies.
The Aki way.
Sure.
Let's check it up.
Aqua. Let's go. Get the gloves on. Akalim mit Bako. Shannon Akalim again. Where you at, my brother?
Hey,
you too.
Yeah.
You ever seen the chopped cheese on the deli?
Nah, I want to.
Oh, that's right here. The Aki deli, you heard? First, you put the burger on the grill.
Then we
gonna
hit it with the pepper.
Hey, now we chop it up.
Let's go, chop, chop. A little harder, brother, man. Harder. That's what I want to hear. Yeah. Get busy, baby.
Beating the meat.
Hey, yo. Wait, man. After this, I'm going to be professional deli manager.
Yes, sir. Should have said that on that TikTok.
After we chop it up, what we do, my brother?
We hit it with the seasoning.
Let's go.
Hell yeah. Hit that bit there. All of it?
All of it, baby.
Oh, shit, there. Okay,
then. Yo, Ark, I know you hit it with the seasoning, but you can't hit the black pepper.
Never, never, never. Hit it with the pepper, baby. Let's go. We're gonna chop it up, Paul. That's the own.
Dang it.
We got the beautiful pop sauce right here. Oh, we got mixed pop sauce. How's it breathe, okay? Oh, the same thing. Jerk chopped cheese on a pop top? That's crazy.
One of a kind, man.
One of a one, huh?
What about the gummies?
Don't worry, we gonna hit it right there.
I'm watching my calories, so we need the tomatoes on me. Fire.
Oh, yeah. Hey. OMG.
Can't forget the bath.
Never. Give a shout out to all my people. I really appreciate them for coming, you know.
Hey, shout out, man. Shout out to the Aki Way.
Shout out Aki Way, man.
Shout out to all of y'all, my brother, for coming and show some love right here in this community. Real, baby. Yes, real ones out here, man. Real ones.
Shout out, Aki. Thank you. Appreciate you, man.
You already know. I got the other ones coming up.
Thank you, bro.
You already know.
My try that shit.
You gotta try it one time, you heard?
Pop tart mozzarella.
Yeah,
that shit really good.
That shit actually good. I don't know how to fuck.
I'll put you on that gummy worm.
Gummy worm. I ain't even taste the gummy worm.
This shit is so
good. It's so fucking weird. That shit hard, bro. Fuck yeah.
We're buggers, man.
Hell yeah.
Not like that. All I need, my homie in here, I just want a picture with y'all niggas, bro. That's it.
Damn, this yo shit?
Yeah, I make these joints, bro. Yeah, they be going for 200. One and one. If you got it, you're the only one in the world with it. You feel what I'm saying?
What you call it?
High hand hammers, drooper caps.
That's hard.
Yeah,
but no.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, this shit's hard.
You remind me of gallery shit.
This shit hard.
Yo, bro. Appreciate you.
I already know, my brother. I appreciate you.
I want it, man. I wish I could have brought my son. He love you, but you know, people, it's too wild.
Yeah.
Wow, man. Like going out with my kids.
I see them. Trust me, you know I'll be watching that little guy.
But I told him I FaceTimed. I ain't got no service, but he was like, he wanna see it when I get off. So.
No service? Wow, man. Whatever your service, man.
Man, whenever you come back to LA, I don't know.
I'm coming on from the 18th to the 22nd.
This month?
Yeah.
I'm bringing him. Yeah. He gotta go, I'm telling you.
You already know.
He got to.
Especially with all I'm gonna make only one trap. I'm not even going for a pop, but I'm gonna make him a trap sheet.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm making it. You already know.
That's love.
Listen, you showing love, I show love.
I got you, for sure. Appreciate you too, bro. Yeah, let's get it.
Appreciate it, right? Yeah, and so on.
Yeah, I got you. I need a group pick.
Well, couldn't eat in the store because my flight, I gotta leave my flight at 5. And that's really why I came to New York. I came to New York to go to Aki Way. That's what happened, so. I end up getting Fruity Pebble, egg, bacon, sausage and cheese, and a pancake with fries.
Damn, this shit's still hot. God, hey.
Trying to give y'all a little taste test to see if it's worth it. Y'all know I keep it all the way 100, 1 through 10.
We need to see if this is good, but I just learned that aluminum foil keep food hot for longer, I think. Should make a good acknowledgement, but it's still hot, so let it cool down a little bit, then try it, you heard? It's back of an Uber edition, let's try it.
God, wait, it's too hot. Man, cool me on again, I'm gonna tell y'all. It's too hot. Fruity Pebble pancakes, which you can't really taste the Fruity Pebble, but this, I ain't get no crazy stuff, but the sandwich is good for what I got. I give it a 8 out of 10. 1 through 5, I give it a 4, only because you can tell it was kind of like rushing, it was hella people. It's still good.
still like a lot of ingredients. They ain't slack off. This ain't no McDonald's thing where they slack off or whatever with the stuff. Hell of ingredients. No homo, but I ain't even tried with the syrup, but I ain't trying to get my face all dirty, hands all sticky, you feel me?
You go to New York?
Definitely gotta try it though, no cap. You know what's crazy? The Pop-Tart one was a little better than this one. A little better. This is good, I wanna try it with syrup, but probably try it with syrup when we get on the highway, because right now I'm moving and grooving too much. I put the syrup on there for you. That's good.
See, you're never supposed to eat.
You're never supposed to eat a pancake without syrup anyway, so I was tripping. That's good. All I was missing was a little syrup. New York, I'm out. You gotta come to Aki Way if you're in New York. It's in Brooklyn, I think. And, yeah. Let me know what city I should go to next.